two of California's wolf packs are celebrating the arrival of 11 new pups. A new report from the California Department of Fish and Wildlife says the Lassen pack added 5 new pups to the family, and the Whaleback pack added at least 6 new ones. The wolf population in California was nearly wiped out in the early 1900s due to hunting. They are slowly making a comeback, with 2 packs adding new cubs in the last 2 years. Officials call it a conservation milestone.